An effective institution of higher learning contributes to the intellectual, moral, social, and cultural development of its independence on the people it serves. With the vision as being a paragon of higher learning and service for the development of the whole man, marked the beginning of a service college in 1967, which also served as the first home of intellectual hardening for the incoming freshmen of Central Luzon State University. The College of Arts and Sciences is the nucleus of CLSU. It is here where students from all the colleges, centers, and institutes in the campus converge to acquire the essential knowledge and analytic tools needed in the pursuit of more advanced and special fields of study. The College of Arts and Sciences is comprised with 8 departments for bachelor courses. These departments are the Department of Biology. The Department of Biology, established in 1975, aims to provide excellent opportunities for quality education in biological sciences. Biology Museum, showcasing various classified preserved life forms such as human, animals, plants, and other organisms. Application of biological sciences through instruction, research, training, and production. Mushroom cultivation, specifically kabuteng pamaypay, is one of the developments on research and production generated from the Department of Biology. The Department of Chemistry. The Department of Chemistry provides extensive background in chemical principles, chemical concept, and chemical technique, as well as training in chemical procedure, complete with laboratories and laboratory facilities used for research and instruction. The Department of English and Humanities. The Department of English and Humanities, established year 1980, aims to develop English communication skills, which is of big use in the field of communication. Also, it enhances capabilities in appreciating arts via visuals and performing arts anchored on the Philippine culture and heritage. The Department of Mathematics and Physics. The Department of Mathematics and Physics, which aims to provide knowledge and skills in problem solving for more advanced field of specialization. Department of Social Sciences. The Department of Social Sciences in 1980 aims to promote progressive social services for committed, informed, and judicious public. The Department of Statistics. Established only in 2000, the Department of Statistics is already categorized among the most competent institutions of statistics.